A gas leak early this morning prompted evacuations in northwest Albuquerque. AFD and APD responded to a call about a gas leak in the 6,000 block of Coors. Little before 9 this morning, 6 homes were evacuated as a precaution. Officials say P&M is on the scene, capping the line. So far, no injuries or complaints have been reported. No word yet on what exactly caused the leak, but authorities say construction is being done in that area.